Another Brewers Fantasy Camp Confidential coming to you from the team hotel. And George Gutaris, obviously if you're a fan of those 2011 Brewers that went all the way to the NLCS, you know who this guy is. George, thanks so much for taking the time. And this is your first camp. I just want to know, what's it been like? Were you expecting this type of craziness?
I wasn't expecting any of this craziness. It's been a blast. I've had a great time. I'm definitely going to come back next year if I'm invited, and I think I'll make next year even better than this year. But I've had a great time with you guys.
What's been the most impressive thing to you? Because I don't think a lot of people realize what Fantasy Camp really is, like the access that these campers or fans have to the coaches, which are former players.
Yeah, you know, just some of the questions that they're asking and, you know, just stories we're trying to tell. And, you know, guys are asking for hitting tips and all sorts of, you know, catching pointers. And I'm having a great time with it. And, you know, just it's been a blast.
Has anybody been taking your catching pointers? Because obviously you being a catcher and these being 50, 40, 60-year-old men,
yeah.
Probably not going great.
Just little things here and there, you know, just something to get them by. But, no, like I said, you know, everyone's having a great time. I'm having a blast and, you know, just joking around with everyone has been, it's been really fun.
I think the joking around thing is what people don't realize, because we're doing this Fantasy Camp Confidential at the team hotel.
Yeah.
Because just because it's fun going on at the ballpark doesn't mean it ends at the ballpark.
Oh, for sure.
I mean, you and your former teammates and former Brewers just having such a good time, it seems like, telling stories.
Yeah, it's bringing back a lot of good memories from the past. And just, you know, things just kind of pop out that you kind of forgot about too. So, you know, just going through the day and, you know, just yelling things out on the field and then carrying on into the event here.
I love the yelling things out, because there's so much chirping and chit-chat going on, especially like when I'm out on the field. Like, everybody has to chirp me when I'm on the field. I don't like it.
Everyone's been on your case. Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, we're getting wrapped up anyway, but George, thanks so much. Appreciate it.